Senate, you have two representatives, two senators actually that represent each state. And then in the House of Representatives, you have actually, it's based on population, so each state will have a different number of members, which in essence are elected to represent the people. So it is known as the House of the People. There are 435 members, and the Speaker is in essence the Speaker of the House, who represents all 435 of those members. He is the second line.